When bringing a claim regarding an Indiana plane accident, it could take a year or two to settle your case. The insurance company, more likely than not, is going to require you to file a lawsuit given the injuries or death, loss of a loved one that's involved, and therefore you're going to probably have to go to court and may even push the case up near trial.